On the City of Portland's ePlans website, you can upload your drawings and documents for development review from the comfort of your home, office, or somewhere in between. In this ePlans tutorial, you will learn how to log in for the first time and upload your drawings and documents. First, a process manager with the City of Portland needs to add your name to the system. You'll then receive an email that looks like this. Copy your temporary password and click Project Permit Access Link. This will take you to the City's ePlans website. Here, you will enter your email address and temporary password. Then click the Login button. Follow the on-screen instructions. Make sure all the information is correct and that required fields are complete. Then click the Save button to the right. After a process manager initiates your project, an email will be sent to you, this time indicating you have an applicant upload task assignment. In this email, follow any of the links to the ePlans website, where you'll log in. Once you're logged in, click the Applicant Upload Task link. Then click OK in the pop-up window to accept the task. This assigns the task to you. Make sure to click Applicant Upload Task again to open the Applicant Upload window, where you upload your drawings and documents to the appropriate folders. Before you upload, make sure the drawings and documents are individual PDF, DWG, DGN, or DWF files. Also, make sure that your drawing files follow the naming convention guidelines found on the ePlans website and that your document file names are simple descriptions such as storm report. Incorrect file names will cause further delay. Scroll down and select the folder that you would like to upload to. Then click Select Files to Upload. In this new window, click Browse for Files. Zip files are okay, but drawings must be zipped separately from documents to upload to the appropriate folder. Once you have your file selected, click Open. You will see progress bars for each file, but it is important to note that you still need to click Upload Files at the top right. A new screen shows you a list of the files that you've just uploaded. You can click Close. Double-check that you've uploaded all your drawings and documents. This is important because if you've forgotten a drawing or document after clicking Upload Complete, then you'll need to contact your process manager. Clicking the red X next to file names will eliminate them and they will not upload. Click View Folders to go back to the folders list, where you can choose other folders to upload to. When you're done, put a check mark in the box next to Upload Task Complete. Below that is the most important step to uploading your drawings and documents. You must click Upload Complete, Notify the City of Portland. Please note that this last step is the only way the city will receive your plans. Click OK in the pop-up window. The screen will now say, No tasks are available at this time.